Well, a few weeks back, I planted this raspberry bush from just a couple of inches high, and it's just taken off. It'd be half a meter tall by now, healthy as, bright green, pretty thorny. Look, if I can show you here on the, if it zooms in, you can see the thorns. So yeah, it's going to be a beauty of a bush. It's a bit windy at the moment, but yeah, the top on it's going real well. Just unreal the way this is growing. And once again, just banana skins, coffee grounds, and a bit of Epsom salt here and there will absolutely do wonders for stuff like this. So yeah, in the stores or supermarkets, you're paying $30 a kilo for them. So it's a great asset for any garden. And yeah, you just train it, sort of like a pumpkin or anything else, and keep it under control when it gets bigger, so it doesn't go everywhere. But yeah, in the colder weather down here, I didn't think it'd go so well. It's absolutely green, healthy, and just booming. So I'll have to get onto it soon and start tying it down, tying it back, limbing here and there. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you next time.